Hey guys, today I'm going to be reacting to scary stories.